I basically found out that I had a brain tumor on January the 5th of 2012. What the initial doctors had told me was that, you know, where the tumor was, it was inoperable. And basically, hearing that and not knowing much about tumors or having a great history with it, that was very scary to hear that. We're very, very fortunate to know some people that actually specialize in tumor removals at Le Bonheur Children's Hospital in Memphis in downtown. And we sent my MRI scan their way, and they basically said, you know, I'd be a little bit cautious of the prognosis you initially received. You know, there's some new technologies out there that we could possibly look into that can basically mitigate the risk of having to go in there. And one of those was actually called an iMRI, which stands for an intraoperative MRI. I always thought a tumor was basically like a black speck on a white piece of paper. Oh, there it is. Let's go ahead and get it. It's easy. Well, it's actually not that easy. It's very almost like you see the pink brain matter, and basically the tumor is basically pink as well. So I truly understood how important and how serious this type of operation was. But with the iMRI, basically it allowed these doctors to kind of get real-time update of what they were actually doing in such a serious place as the brain. Just think about it. In the old days, what they did was they actually, you know, the doctors would get what they thought. They'd have to sew you back up, send you back down to the ICU, let you recover for a couple days, and if they didn't get it all, you'd have to go back. So getting to mitigate all that time in between, I mean, it's a lifesaver almost. So I'm very, very fortunate for the technology. I highly recommend it, and I'm a very big advocate for it.